was a lot of fun. Unbelievable.
Close.
Really close. I had to pull the shot back just a little bit, but I think it's fine. I had a tree kind of there. To rewind the tape and look at her real quick, but I think we got her. They came down that water. That was awesome.
That was really sweet.
Don't get to watch that very often. They say you can't get away with it on a high spot with these blinds, but apparently you can. That was a big mature doe.
They walked right
up. They walked within 3 yards of us. Some, I don't know if Mark's got it on film or not, but we had a fawn literally with his face almost in the blind. Yeah. Unbelievable.
Nice doe. I had to pull that shot back just a little bit because of that tree, but it was pretty good. We couldn't find much blood, so we struggled finding her. Luckily, she went right by the pickup. We got to shed a few clothes and found her laying here with her tongue exactly the way it was the whole time she came across the creek. She kind of reminded me of Michael Jordan. She could even walk on water.